What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. This is Shell, and thank you for those who subscribe to my channel. We reached more than 1,000 subscribers, and I just recently uploaded a travel video, another travel video, and in Tanay from Martesem. So I hope you liked it, and now we will be reacting to Lisa's newest Lily film. After 7 months, she uploaded another Lily film. So let's watch it. And I don't know what to expect on this Lily film, because the title is the movie. And based on the previous Lily film videos, she uploaded dance performance videos, and vlogs with the Blackpink members, and their background music are Blackpink songs. So I don't know now. Maybe it's another dance performance, but the title is the movie. So I don't know what to expect. The introduction seems like a movie. Lily film has transformed to more, it is being directed by someone. It's no longer Lisa who's taking the videos. Unlike the very first Lily film, it's like a vlog wherein she take the shots or she captured it, like the one with Lily film with Jisoo. So she's the one filming it, but now she has there's someone who's directing this. So it's interesting. It's like they upgraded the quality of the Lily film videos.
I'm a girl's girl. I'm a boss in a man's world. Yeah, I can pick and roll past ballerina twirls. Skating through the city with my snapback on. Still be looking pretty with no makeup on.
Where is that? Bad bitch vibe. See? Look at the eyes.
I'm a girl's girl. I'm a boss in a man's world.
The song says, I'm the girl in the man's world. I'm the boss in the man's world. Oh.
Yeah, I can pick and roll past ballerina twirl, skating through the city with
Lisa. Always have that vibe, like swag or something.
My snapback on, still be looking pretty with no makeup on.
Lisa's abs, it's showing.
So flat.
There, you see that?
My God, how this girl gets so flat. I do what you doing, but doing it like a child. But solo riding, barely trying.
I think it's like similar to Jennie's solo performance in Inkigayo, wherein she's wearing I think it's similar to Jennie's outfit. And look at the boots. I think it's similar to the one she wore in Lily film. What's that? Lily film number 3, I guess. Wherein she's been recognized, or her legs has been viral because of the Did it work challenge.
They know to call me when they wanna get it poppin'. Feel like
see that.
Wanna get it poppin', sweet like some honey, but I always go hard. I don't like the drama, but I'll finish what you start. I'm making sure you get the memo, yeah. I'll meet you up on any level, yeah. Independent, don't need.
It's similar to the this leg. I think it will go viral again because of this boots and the legs, and it's the steps. I'm not saying it's the same, but it's similar to the Lily film number 3 who that went viral.
Underestimate me, you'll be playing yourself. Oh my me, oh my God, how this girl gets so fast.
Lisa is really, really a great dancer because she can do dancing sexy. I don't know what's the actual call about that. I mean, the actual how you call that kind of dance steps. But she danced very gracefully, always on point. Like you can really see that her moves are very clean, and she can also dance in a swag way. Or in a cooler way. I don't know. I think she's the best dancer I've seen in this generation. Oh, wait, what's that? Oh my God, how did they do that? Tomboy. I had never heard this song before, but I think it's the meaning of the song is really great. So that's it. It's a dance performance video, but maybe the title is the movie because of the visual effects or the, I don't know how do you say that, the frames or the quality of the video is similar to a quality of the movie. Maybe that's why. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. So I will rewatch this again. So that's my very first reaction. So hopefully you could subscribe or like my channel if you are Blink like me. I hope you can support me. And then I also do upload travel and random videos that I could think I should shoot and then share it to you guys. So yeah, please like and subscribe. Bye.